today, I will be rating all the maps in Piggy, including Book 2, including the seasonal maps, including all the stuff. And so, of course, the things that we got my favorite, very fun, it's fine, oh my god, the worst map. So, we're going to be rating all the maps in order. So, first, start off with House. House is fine. You know, House is just basic. It's getting ready for the storyline. It's basic. It's okay. Station. I have to say, Station is very fun. Station is actually very fun. I don't know why, the station, something in it is very fun. Now, Gallery. Gallery is actually very fun. I just love the gallery. I don't know why. Gallery is just very fun, you know. Forest. Probably lots of maps are going to be very fun. But Forest, very fun, actually. Forest, I just like how it's all dark and kind of difficult, and I like the difficult maps. So, now School. School is one of my favorites. I don't know why. I love school. I don't know why. Also, in real life, I like school anyway. I like school in real life, and I like the map school. So, my favorite. Hospital. I also really like hospital because I want to be a doctor. And also, not just I want to be a doctor, because school is a very good map. I mean hospital is just a very good map. And, okay, next, Metro. I like how it's small, easy, difficult, like at all the same time. My favorite. Guys, I'm sorry. I got a lot of favorite maps. I really like Carnival. Why do I keep on mixing up? No, I really like Metro. Metro. I really like Metro. So, now, Carnival. OMG, the worst map. It's too easy. I don't like easy maps. Also, when you're Piggy, it's so hard to get the player, because they just like run around and like you can never get them. City, very fun. The reason why City is very fun is because if there wasn't, so the bot makes the grandma bot makes it harder and more fun. If it didn't have the bot, it would probably be an eh, but very fun. Now Mall is, it's fine. Mall is just, I feel like in Mall, there's going too much up and down stairs. That's kind of annoying, but yeah. Outpost, straight up, my favorite. I don't know why. I just feel like Outpost is really fun. I like the box, and also, since Zizzy is in that map, it just reminds me of Zizzy, because Zizzy infected. Very sad. But, alright. Now, the store to memory. Well, House is in It's Fine, and the Sword of Memory is better than House, so it's going in very fun, the Sword of Memory. Going in very fun, I like the Sword of Memory a lot. Now, Plant. I'm sorry, guys, there's a lot of maps in Very Fun. Plant is very fun because Mr. P makes it harder, and if it didn't have Mr. P, well, that wouldn't really fit in with the storyline, but if it didn't have Mr. P, probably be OMG the worst map, because it'll be too easy. But now, RB Battle Championships. This was a seasonal event in Piggy, and I have to say it's pretty fun. Also, it's really fun. It's actually gonna be my favorite. I'm not even kidding. It's actually my favorite. Now, the Alley's map. We have to go inside buildings, going back and forth inside buildings. That's a little annoying. So, it's okay. Now, store. OMG, the worst map. It's just really easy. Really easy. I don't really like that much easy maps. So, very easy. Don't really like it. Now, Refinery. Okay, guys. Refinery is the map where Zizzy gets infected. Very sad. So, Well, since I don't like that Zizi infected, it's going to be the worst map. Okay, guys, I love Refinery, but the reason why Zizi gets infected in that map, it just bumps it down to only the worst map. I'm not even kidding. Safe Place. This map doesn't make Safe Place doesn't make sense. Okay, why are you escaping your own home? Makes absolute no sense. So, yeah, it's okay. Now, Winter Holiday map. Winter Holiday, you know, guys, I almost cried in the end of Winter Holiday because I saw Zizi, and I'm like, wait, is Zizi actually back? But then I realized, nope, Zizi's still infected. But I really like Winter Holiday. It almost made me cry of joy, but yeah. Very fun. Actually, my favorite, you know, my favorite. Sewers, I don't like sewers. It's kind of like a maze, and it's kind of hard. Actually, it's not really hard. It's kind of easy, but eh. Factory would be very easy if Willow wasn't the bot, but since it has a bot, it makes it more fun. So very fun. I'm sorry, I got a lot of very fun maps. All right, now port is very fine. Ship's kind of hard. I don't really like ship going in. Now docks. I kind of like docks, but not really, because Pony gets infected at docks. So, I'm going to be, actually, you know, it's fine. Now, Temple. Temple is very easy and very fun. So, it's actually one of my favorite maps. So, yeah. Camp. I like Camp, but I think there's so many bots. I don't really like it, so it's gonna bump down to eh. But if it didn't have the box, it'd be very fun. And if it didn't have the box, it would probably go up to my favorite. Okay, now. Heist. Ugh, I really like Heist. I'm sorry, guys. Heist is gonna have to go in my favorite. I have a lot of favorite maps, okay? Now, Distraction. I love Distraction. Because it has Izzy in it, and I miss Izzy, so Distraction, my favorite. I'm sorry, guys, I got a lot of favorite maps, okay? Don't like my favorite maps here. Lab. The reason why Lab isn't in very fun, the reason why it's fine, is because, guys, I never escaped Lab before. It might sound weird, but I never escaped Lab before. Never got any of the endings, because... Guys, I don't know how to do the code in Lab. I have no idea how to do the code. If you do, please let me know in the comments how you do the code in Lab. So that's pretty much it, I guess, for all the maps. So, yep, my favorite is School, Hospital, Metro, Outpost, Army, Champion Battleships, Winter Holiday, Temple, Heist, Distraction, very fun, Station, Gallery, Forest, City, Distorted Memory, Plant, Factory, It's Fine, House, Mall, Port, Docks, and Lab, Alley, Safeway, Sewers, Ship, and Camp. Won't do the worst map, Carnival, Store, Refinery. So, yep, that's my real opinions on all these maps. And let me know in the comments if your opinions are similar to mine. So, maybe we got some in common. So, bye.